girls in the back. Santa Claus Harley. And let's have a look at some of the nice girls. Hey, ladies, look at that. And here they go again. Here they are, they're all trying to find their seats. Oh, I was going to make it. That's the way. Scary. There we are, that's the Men in Black. Most of the FBR. This is Nicky Paz. Failed to dress up for the party. Look at that, it's a disgrace. Let's get taken over when we get the games, our performance is underway. It's a little sad. To get out or something. There's Miss Charles. Raise the camera, Mrs. Charles. Yeah, there she is. Bunch of you, Sarahs. Look at all this stuff. It's a bunch of rabbits. More than we thought. Oh, there's Baby Spice. Is that? I don't know. Something that you said. Okay. There she is, ladies and gentlemen. There she is, one of the tits around her neck, next to the gorilla.
You've got a grand
Who?
No,
there's John. See, have you made much money yet, John, for us?
Yeah,
loads. And has taken over the game. $4.
Filming, are you?
Yeah, we are. This is Martin Arrowsmith. He's a weirdo. Just a
weirdo. What do you think? Is it good fun?
Martin, shut up. What do you think of the party then? You enjoying it?
Yes.
Yeah. Is it good? Yeah. What about you lot? Oh, yeah, best. Oh, you're the better top. What do you think of the party then?
One big bloke.
You enjoying it?
He's a
cheater. Now, come on, no bad language. Yeah. You enjoying the party so far?
Yeah.
Yeah, glad you came. Right. Enjoying it?
Yep. No, really, it's a load of rubbish.
How's it going so far, lads? Out of hand, look.
No, this is a shot. Look at that.
Is it? Yeah.
So look at that.
That's the point, is it? That's an approximately what? That's Louise. Looking very stunning. See? See that? There it was. It's Boy Spice Kit. Oh, she's better in my trousers than I do. They're helping us with the goose dance later on. They're appearing live at 5:30. I'm supposed to get Charles is on that. Oh, as usual. Good teacher, that really. Glad you helped out.
Hey?
Glad you helped out.
Thank you.
Cameron, this is Philip Kemp.
He's right, they're all ready.
Great asset to GMVQ. There he is. He's here first. This boy will be famous. Come in the MLB. And there he is, Boston, a little kid.
Each row is going to go for a version. We're going to start, then we're going to let the second row go through, so don't get too hectic, okay? If anyone goes through when they're not supposed to, they're out. They're into limbo, the bar will go down every chance, okay?
She's actually quite tall today because she's wearing these, look, see? See that? That makes her tall. See, now look how tall she really is. She's small. So dance, loser. I can't see it myself. But there he is, all you women out there. This is him, see? And there he is, ladies, alright? Don't get too excited. That's our crowd, and there they are. He doesn't exist. He doesn't appear in any book. He is the MIB Matt Grissom. And there they are, the music crew there. Can't see Mr. Brady, he's hiding. There he is. Everybody's stunning, they're having a great time. See you in a minute.
Oh. Sure, go and record me, do a limbo.
She's been annoying us all week. Doesn't exist.
How's it going? How's it going?
How is it going, Joe? Let's put it in here. Let's put actually got a stitch. You're gonna have to sit out.
I've been dancing all day.
Died. It's just in there. Yep, that's how you do the limbo.
Filming.
Yeah, of course I am. Hello, Mr. Lewis. I think you can hide from the camera. Cool. Look at all this drink. Oh.
Sean, can I hold it and you can be in it?
I've done it.
Oh,
yeah. There's the record button.
No, hold on. Put
your hand through there.
Hang on.
This one. And then just press that button at the back there.
And how do we know what to press it?
Yeah, a little red light will come up on your left.
Okay. Many
children, except for the ones inside, having a great time.
Please, man.
That's about it, really.
Yeah, we played musical chairs earlier.
Right.
Oh, I said against it.
I didn't.
stop itself, doesn't it?
If you press it against to stop it, it's pretty clear.
I'm not sure that's stopped.
I'm pretty
sure that I have stopped it. Have I? I'm sure that I have.
The cameraman has been before into the toilets. See what state this place is in. Okay, look, there's one can already. See if anyone's peeing. That's a bit disgusting, but if anyone's littering. Nah, look, that's me, the cameraman. See me? I'm in the mirror. Men in Black!
Like him!
Will Smith, just cruising, yes! She's never there! There they are.
Freeze lightning! Freeze lightning! Freeze lightning! Freeze lightning! Thank you. Mr. Mayor is going to do something. I don't know what we're doing. Okay. Some weird story thing. Hang on, hang on. Hang on, hang on. Wait, wait. Do a couple. And again, and again. Come on. Now go back a bit and do it again. Here we go. Whoa.
I don't see anything you
described. Why?
Because it's just two quiddies.
Can I have one free drink?
Yeah, two.
Two free drinks.
I'll have a squirt.
I'll
have a tasty beverage, please.
Right, can I get some money in?
Hey, Dad, I'm filming. Out of garden, out of dog. Get off your boobs, son. A spoon. Goddamn boobs.
Get the cleavage. Drink your thing, here. Stop it for a bit.
Dan speaks up at this room.
Who's going to Greece with us?
Hi!
Hi.
Is that a Hambler? How you doing?
You in the corner in the way?
Evenings on Kelly, I've been doing it all day.
How'd it go?
Yeah, you're Ross. Two. What's your side?
Hello, my name's Will Smith.
What's your side?
No, your name's Patrick. Gay Goose.
Gay
Goose from the main block. I'll show you what the picture
of Ross.
Sorry.
Yeah, I just can't wait. I want to go into the unknown. Did it last year? All I want to know is, James, how does it go?
Ours was 24 times better. And they'll never ever be better. Ours is best.
See, that's a lovely dress with a really nice hat. See, she's wearing tights really, but you can't tell.
Shut up!
Bra strap sticking out.
It's not coming to us.
It's going better than we planned, isn't it?
Well done, you planned it very well, Sean. So it's going exactly the way you
planned.
Well, lads.
Come on! Shit!
We've forgotten the Christmas CD!
Oh,
sure.
What?
The Christmas CD!
Hey? I want to bring the ladies on the way down. Just to put the camera down. Yeah, we're around, I'll take it.
Go on
in the unknown, men. See?
Ladies, join us, ladies!
See that? Yeah, 9, 10 girls talk. It's on.
Is it on now?
It's on. Hi, this is Sean Mayer. We've forgotten the Christmas CDs, we're just going to pick them up
now. I can't
now.
See you.
Well, then look for me. You got me?
Yeah, I can see you now.
Okay, we're going to see.
Have we got a key? I've got the key to the room.
We need the Christmas CDs. But the caretaker's just locked us out.
And it's caretaker!
You didn't see
us,
boss. Unlocked it, gone in, and then locked it on your way out.
You didn't see us, boss, girl, did you?
You missed it, huh?
It was brilliant.
Missed the girls
in. I was very lucky, wasn't I?
It was brilliant!
Oh, there she is, Paul. There's the teacher you like. See, there she is. See, look, following her for. See, there she is. You know this is recording, Tam?
Wait, did you get this
one? Wow! Oh, look, the girls on the t-shirt!
What's
this?
Jerry's our favourite. Good day. Oh, you! I've got a Spice Girl t-shirt. That's what all this is. Your favourite is Jerry.
Yes, it's really fun. Whoever's out there and you didn't come, you're full.
I'm not shying.
Oh, come on, man. You've got to scare.
They caught my gym, and that's your cue to get them all in. Okay, and I'll go and get
them.
So, Matt, what's going on? What's about to happen?
Well, we're about to dance in space.
Yeah, to what?
I have no idea.
What?
Hey,
what?
What? I don't know.
Learn, boy.
Learn.
I had the privilege of introducing the man himself.
Kids, are you down? Dad, I'm checking up his board. You've been framed here. Get you 150 quid.
I'll
walk in to China.
Go on. Hold on, do it again. I want to get 250 quid. Hang on. Right, go.
Now on stage.
Oh,
Okay, you need your tickets ready? Santa Claus, please.
I know it is. A duet sample from that.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Right, the first lucky number out of the hat's going to be.
Santa Claus coming
to town. I'll be
right. What number would you like?
My number!
61! Number 61!
Knocks him out then. You've been praying to. Not really, it's not really 61, it's 41. 361, no one's won. It's in the game.
And the second lucky number coming out of the hat.
It's me! Mr. James Ehrman's 22 by the way. All the ducks, 22. Two fat ladies, 88.
192!
192!
192!
Wait, James, your computer's still beyond. Is someone keeping that?
Number 192, it's for you!
Martin's gone and fixed the raffle, he's getting it so the Down Syndrome girl gets a prize.
What do you mean, he's fixed it?
He's fixed the raffle.
Who has?
It's a riot. Get security in here, there's going to be a riot.
Sounds like the one, yeah? Yeah, I want you to say something.
Arguments going on.
James, can we use the camera?
No.
Can you find the caretaker?
We forgot the song words to rock around the Christmas tree, which we're singing.
That's a stupid thing to do.
James did a marvellous job. Miss Ford's right behind the lockers. Let's try and catch her.
It's rock and roll.
Hello, Miss Ford, come on, camera guys.
Yes, I know, that's funny. You were really enjoying yourself.
Oh, it's not man, it's some little kid in my seat.
Yeah, that's right.
That's not fair.
I was watching
that. Some
kids
should not
this tape's going to run out soon.
Stop
the comments. He's getting pictures of the girls' underwear. I had to stop the camera.
Oh, but he didn't want to, though.
James, having a good time, yeah. It's been quite good, actually. Yeah. Here comes Paul. What? Do you reckon the key's in Etherton's office?
You will, man. Looking for the key. Go and search Miss Etherton's office.
Oh, no.
Go steal loads of money, get expelled, and leave.
Come on, kid.
Ooh, I see what he's going to do. Is he going to steal anything?
Oh, what did he say? Sean may absent today according to answer.
I really should be filming this. You get caught, you get well done.
I'm just looking for the key. Okay, we have the key. Where will the caretaker be?
Well, why haven't you locked this room then?
Because that never gets locked.
We need another tape. That's what we really could do with another tape. Oh, yeah, it's not forward.
There aren't any more tapes. We're using my one.
Hippopotamus.
Not now, I'm not hungry.
I think it's on his work, isn't it?
Is that his put?
Oh, we can't go on the net to get it anyway.
What?
It's after 5 o'clock.
Yeah, no, but it's not turned off. We just can't use it. We're taping like illegal conversations here, aren't we?
Can't get the camera on the keyboard.
Yeah, let's get Martin's password. Hang on.
We've got to see if we get it right first to stop it. So this is Martin's password.
Go.
This is Martin's password. It's coming up.
would have stopped.
Yeah.
Right. Now then, we've got to make sure we get it right. To the proper spelling of spelling hippopotamus. So here we go.
Okay. How do you spell it then?
Ready? I'll, you do his name.
Say the fine. Letters so we can hear.
M-A-R-T.
No, no, his name.
Turn it off till we get it.
Sure.
Let's see
which one's
there. I can't remember how he spells hippopotamus.
Ready?
No, it's been access denied.
Shame we don't know the words. So. How else could you spell
it? I can't remember what it is, how it goes at all.
Has he done it? Has he done it? No!
I think
we should
just do Greece again.
The words, and they're sitting on that table.
We need to find a caretaker then. I reckon we should go back to the hall, we're not going to find him. It's locked! We can't find the key, we can't find the caretaker.
Am I walking straight? I can't see.
Yeah, you're walking straight. Do you want me to do some filming?
No, I'm alright, I'm great.
We're going to run out of tape.
I should be a cameraman. Where's the door? We're coming up.
The door's coming up. Stop him.
Right, go for it. We wish you...
That's all you get, I'm afraid.
Oh, come on.
You have to pay for it. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. The tidings we bring.
To you and your kin.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Please talk to him. Wee.
Jesus. Okay. Ready, one? Two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jesus. Happy birthday.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Thank you.
down, is it?
Oh,
give it a couple of seconds.